X inmate classed national security risk. The bad news is that means there's an armed security detail. The good news is the authorities will think we're trying to break him out and they'll be distracted from what's really going on. You read me? Okay, so we need the bus intact. Cleanest way to do that would be neutralizing the driver, just so you know. breakout gone wrong. They're looking in the wrong place. Bring the transport to the junkyard outside Sandy Shores. One of my people look after it till we go in. How's the bus? No one hiding in the back with a cell phone, a carton of cigarettes, a pint of Pruno up his ass? Amazing what they can fit up there, the lifers especially. You know those games you play where someone gets out a rocket launcher and people go, where is he keeping that? It's so unrealistic. I say to them, you've clearly not spent much time in the U.S. prison system. Levity and pop culture references are useful tools when trying to gain trust of new associates.
We'll hold on to this for you.
Thank you. I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? It's on the way.